Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glorious Salt Android Cactus Speedruns tonight. I am quite tired, so this will probably be a very short stream. Just got done shoveling off a whole bunch of snow. Really dumped on us this morning, and I waited until this afternoon to do it. And I'm tired and sore and kind of annoyed. So let's get into it. Fuck everything. Let's just get into it. Let's try a Holly Mega Weapons run tonight. We just have the baseline we set probably 4 or 5 weeks ago. We gotta beat 46-47. 46-47. I think we can do it. Are we gonna do it tonight, though, is a real big question, and I'm not 100% on that one. But we'll give it a go. We'll give it a go anyways, you know? Ain't never gonna know if you can do it until you try to do it. There you have it. Alright, let's get it going in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Let's go. Let's go. Holly Mega Weapons Mega Seeker. Serviceable. Not great, but serviceable. Okay. That was a serviceable 1-1. Looks like Blue Spurt is starting with a couple second lead. That's fine. That's fine and good, I guess. There, maybe losing a second or two. Alright. Still 2.9 ahead. Solid, we might gain that second or so back. Nope, not quite. Lose a tenth instead. Battery here. Not a great faster, but not a bad one either. Skate away with this one with 1.3 saved. 4 seconds ahead going into Embryo. Different than you do for a normal embryo fight, honestly. Gonna lose a couple seconds for some reason, but whatever. 3.5 loss, so we're almost back to even going into zone 2. The rest of our lead there. And then some. Dang it. Behind by 4. Gain it all back and then some on Flux, apparently. Good. Back to 2 in the green.
Battery.
pretty good cleanup. We'll gain another couple here. I forgot to change my Twitch title on this. Oh well. Sure, it's fine. Change it after we're done with the run. Oh, come on. I thought I could outpace that. Oops. Oh, damn it. Wow. Sucking it up on process here, huh? Eating it and then some on process. Great. Great, great, great. Back in the red, going in the best one. Very dangerous. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is Vespa always such a gigantic pain in the ass? No matter how you approach her. Yeah, cool! They're getting outrun by a big old group of wasps. That's really fucking cool. Oh my god, are you serious? What is that, like 5 downs? That's really shitty. Yep, 5 downs, lost 13 seconds, perfect. That's what we like to see. What the fuck? Alright. Walk right into that, I guess. Bad checkpoint too. Getting bad spawns. Bad timing to power ups. Yeah, this run is probably in the shitter by now. We got a reasonably okay start through one and most of zone one and most of zone two, but now it's just real bad. Thank you. Cheers. Bad start. We're losing a very small amount here. I don't know that we can recover 27 seconds, though. We're already about halfway through the run. So that remains to be seen. Over there. Well, we're clawing back a whole bunch on transit. Incredible. Two flat and 15 second gain. Gaining back any on heat. We're not losing any either. Or nothing of consequence, really. Alright. Pretty reasonable revolution, and we'll be back in the green. My goodness. Roller coaster. 21 second gain back ahead by 8 seconds, huh?
Initiating containment protocol.
That's ridiculous.
Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
Serviceable. Okay, that was a reasonable justice, I guess. We were a touch slow. That's alright. That's alright, we still gained 115. We're gonna lose just about all of our lead there. Yep. Oh boy, just barely flirting with even here. Okay. Alright then. Shut down. dipping below into the red here, but not by much. Still might be recoverable. This is gonna be a real trick if we can manage it. Losing bits and pieces here. Eventually we'll get to the point where this will be unrecoverable, but we might still be able to pull this out. Do a piece of work if we can. Green with this one. Yep, just barely. Another flat 2 on a stage 4, on a zone 4 level. Oh boy, we are cutting this to the wire, as always.
Thank you.
that blue for this one, but no such luck. A much better Venom than our previous one, apparently, so we're gonna be well into green now. Which is good, but we can still lose it. Absolutely still lose it by doing dumb bullshit like that. A pretty good centrifuge if the timer's not even counting down for us. 202, alright. Sizable gain. Back through there. Okay, Probably gonna lose a bit there, because that was a little bit silly. Yeah, that's 3.4, huh? Most of the dumb bullshit. Gain or lose there. Gain significantly. Another 8 seconds down. Oh, how did she fucking grab that out from under me? You little shit. Fucking get out of here with that. Oh, that's super lame. Luckily, it's not gonna cost me much. It's just really dumb. It's just extremely dumb. Again, probably didn't lose me much, if anything, but my goodness, that was dumb. Wow. Wow, 210 liquors is pretty good. Wow, and we gained 37. Oh, okay. Our licorice fight on our previous PB must have been pretty bad. She must have gotten a battery or two off of us last time, but that time was pretty good. Pretty solid go at Medulla there. Another 18 seconds saved. We're not gonna quite get a sub 45, but it'll definitely be a whole heck of a lot better than last time. Very close to the sub 45. Not quite. That's okay. That's okay. Yeah, a nice 4506 though. Wow. Well,
these readings make no sense. For the safety of everyone.
Well, we definitely fucking pulled it back in the latter half of zone 4 and then the entirety of zone 5. Cuz look at that shit. That's ridiculous. That's a little silly. Considering how far behind we were by the end of Zone 2 and into the first part of Zone 3, I figured we were done there, but oh, wow. A buck 40. A buck 40 better than before. We'll take that. We'll take that. Ye goodness. Ye goodness, ye goodness. So. I gotta fix one thing real quick here. Before I start doing anything else. Okay. There we go. I really don't feel like doing another actual run. But we will instead. What should we do instead? Well, not what necessarily, but who should we use for Infinity Drive this time? How about... Oh boy, I'm probably going to regret this, but how about... How about Lemon? How about Lemon? I have a feeling it's a bad choice. But we're gonna do it anyways, because, you know, what's life without a few bad choices? Oh dear. Okay. First of all, let's turn off my weapons. Alright. Alright. Let's see what kind of trash fire this becomes. Last time we were able to do a nice cactus clear, which was fun and cool. I mean, it's not every day I get a nice Infinity Drive clear. Those are still pretty rare for me. But it was just nice to have a nice win. This time I don't think we're gonna get a win out of this, but we'll do our best, as always. Do our best, as always. Oh, nice, and I lost both of those because of the dumb fucking layer change. So, hooray for everything. Oh, come on the fuck on, really? Firepower. Oh, okay, thanks, iframes, for running out at a very inconvenient time. For fuck's sake, really? Ugh. Okay. Thanks, Layer 5, for being the dickbag you always were. Ugh. Alright, well, get those three downs right out the way, huh? Ooh, yeah, that's not gonna end well. Kinda felt it as soon as I got caught on that corner. That was gonna be the end of that. Okay. I don't know. That one felt like a little bit of horse shit, but hey. What do I know? Bother going for boss rats. Wasn't even thinking about it. Fucking whoops. I had already used my last rocket there. Oopsie doopsie. Now, rip score. Okay. Cool. And I'll take a whole bunch of dumb downs here. Probably not a good sign of things to come for the later layers. That's right. Oh, come on. Just one left, huh? Clean. Okay. Was that the first down? No. I'd be surprised if we hadn't hit double digits by now. This has been a real shitty Lemon Infinity Drive. Also, hello, my welcome. How you doing? That was not first down. No. My goodness. I wish it was. We took a real bad trio of downs in layer 5. One right after another. And it's about the indicator to how this run is going. Oh, come on, really? Oh yeah, great. Clear guaranteed. Hey, you know what? I'd be okay with that. You know, actually the only way to really guarantee a win here is to not get Dark Embryo. So, I just have to remember that when layer 31 rolls around, I suppose, right? Expected in picking Lemon for this shit show. Oh, dang. Thought I could wiggle through that. Sort of set up for the surge there, so rip. Ripped score yet again. We may have to actually pick up the battery, thank you. Scary how that big mine kept toddling its way towards me. Oh, come on. Swamp through that piece of shit. Ah, come on. Wait till the last second to get at least one rocket. Swamp through that. Okay, cool. Yeah. That's where we eat a lot of it, apparently. Calm the fuck on. Kinda early for that, but it's okay. Okay. Accelerate firepower. Bokeh. Pop it on the farthest reaches from me, thank you. Titan gang, apparently. Come on, accelerate. So close. Probably would have not passed that phase without that shutdown, though. And the lack of DPS I have at any sort of range. Wow, okay, good Dark Embryo. Goodness. Less fall as Dark Embryo. I'm feeling a touch better about this. Still a lot of run to go. but that could have gone much more poorly. Come the fuck on, really? Okay. Good feeling's gone. Bullshit. Okay. Okay. Struggle with no momentum going into 39. Oh, come the fuck on, what the hell was that? The one I got popped by. Oh boy, that kills all the momentum we had, so that's gonna be a real tough sell. We hit the 40 though.
come the fuck on!
That was so garbage. Okay, well, I don't think we're gonna be able to do this now. Fucking horseshit that happened to us in that layer alone. Come the fuck on! Oh my god, yeah, that's probably it right there. Got no fucking firepower. No battery momentum. Burning way too many power-ups. Accelerator is gonna be fucking helpful. That we don't have. Oh my god, that was a fucking grab. I didn't want to move too much lest it fucking orbit me one more time. But holy heck. A real tricky go of things. Come the fuck on! Oh, that's so dumb. Well, we're definitely not getting this now. Nope. Yeah, kind of figured that was going to happen. 48, though, which really shouldn't have gone anywhere past probably like 37. I'm just a little android. 30 downs, that is fucking disgusting. Probably 5 or 6 of which happened in the 40s. Which is fucking just awful as hell. But hey, there you have it. Alright, we're gonna call it there for tonight. I'm not really feeling up for doing another one there. But next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. We'll be back on Mother Gunship for one more week, probably. We'll see what we can get out of that, and if we don't make any appreciable progress by the end of the week, we'll just kinda put it to bed and then start a new one the following week. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.